Hello everyone, I'm Shaila of Adira Creations from India. I'm here today to share a video tutorial on a floral card for DIY blog using paper from ITD collection. I have used evening time scrapbook paper. These are double-sided papers and these are the two papers I am going to use in this project. I have taken an A2 size cardstock and these are the embellishments I am going to use in this card. For this card, my first step is to add the baking paper to the card base. So I am going to scrap the edges of the pattern paper and adhere it over the cardstock with the glue. The next step is to add layers. I have taken the round pattern paper and I have planned to create barred strips for this card design. And I have cut those papers into strips and adhered with foam tape to the card. You can add either strips, pattern, or you can just tear the papers into small pieces and then add as you like. Next, I have decided to add some cheesecloth to the background. So I'm adding some cheesecloth and then I'm using Prima doily die cut and add it to the sides of the strips to create some beautiful pattern. Here I have taken the flowers matching to the background of the pattern paper and these flowers are colored with soft pastels. Now you can embellish the card with more flowers, die cuts, leaves, laces, deco stones, sequins. Here watch the process of layering of this card. Thanks for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. Give a thumbs up if you like this video. It will really encourage me and your comments are more valuable to me. Thank you. Bye-bye.